Happy Friday, everybody! Woo! We made it through another week. Alright, well, it should be a good Friday night for Skip the Dishes. I just got my first order, logged on about 5 minutes ago while the vehicle was warming up. Just got my first order, and it is a couple minutes away here at the Canadian Brew House. It's worth about $13, but I'm excited for tonight because it is brutal cold in Calgary today, minus 15. It's supposed to get colder over the weekend, so today and tomorrow, I hope, should be good days just because nobody wants to go anywhere. So that's it. So the shift has started. Working a double shift tonight, so we're going to be working fairly late. Hopefully we make over, let's set the goal now, over $130. Maybe we can do that, somewhere in that range. So that's where we're at, just beginning, and hopefully it's going to be a wonderful night. Okay guys, well that was interesting. So I was parked at my house, got an order from the Canadian Brew House, came over here. I looked at the time on the order, and it was supposed to be picked up almost an hour ago. Anyway, so I marked off that I was here, went inside, and talked to the bartender, and he said, oh, they're just remaking that order. So I guess the order kept getting bumped, is what the bartender said, so nobody was picking it up. So while I was standing at the bar, it just plopped up and said, your order's changed, which is fine. So now I don't have that order anymore, and I'm sitting here in the parking lot. But the funny thing is the order right there shows that it's delivered. So, oh, here we go. Let's see. Oh, I got another order. Well, they're pretty strict with that kind of stuff. So, I mean, our total right now is $13.79. They're probably not going to leave that on my earnings. So anyways, ready to drive for this order. It's fairly far away. It's going to be, this one's probably going to be about 15 minutes away. It's worth $8.84, which is kind of crappy. 12 minutes away. Let's go. Okay, so that order has been collected. This is probably going to be about 10 minutes away. So 11 minutes away, and we got a bit of an issue coming up tonight. So there's a major road in the south part of Calgary here that dismantling one of the bridges tonight, and that whole intersection's closed, which is a pretty common part of my delivery area. So we'll see how that affects things. It seems like right now, based on what I'm seeing just from these past two orders, seems like there might be a shortage of drivers tonight, because this order that I just picked up was supposed to be picked up 10 minutes before I actually got there. So hopefully that means it's going to be a busy night. The weather's really crappy. It's snowing right now, and that's okay. It's okay with me. So let's see how it goes. Park to customers. All right, Tanis, let's get you your food. And we're back. All right, Tanis was a super nice lady. That order is done. Okay, so the very first order, the screw-up order, has disappeared off my orders, which kind of sucks because this order I had to drive 15 minutes to pick up and then drive another 10 minutes to drop off. So as of right now, I've actually been on shift for a while. This is funny. So I'm laughing because the house I just left from, there's another Skip driver delivering to that same house. That's funny. Awesome. Okay, this next order is actually not too far away, which is great. Worth $8.10. And let's see here. We are 2 minutes away. That's a good thing. Okay, order number two has been collected, ready to drive. Oh, we need to get out of this area because we're still in the area with the road closure. So this is saying we are 12-ish minutes away, so. All right, guys, just finally pulling up to order number two's house. And Selena, let's get you your food. And we're back. Okay. That's done. I was hoping I'd get another order right away because so far this has not been worth it. Okay, been on shift for 55 minutes. Total right now is $16.94. And honestly, I have no idea how to even get out of this community where I am right now. So, see if we can figure this out. Now for 1 hour and 5 minutes. It's been 10 minutes since I checked in, and like 10 minutes since we had that last delivery. Just got my next order. It's at Wendy's, and this is 5 minutes away. Let's go. All right, guys, parked here at Wendy's. Let's go get this order. And we're back. Okay, order's been collected and we are 8 minutes away. Let's go. Okay, guys, order number three is delivered. I was just pulling out of the area and I got order number four. This one is at Opa, I think, Slovakia House. Anyways, I am on my way there and we are 9 minutes away. Okay, guys, at Opa, going to pick up this order. Let's go get it. And we're back. That was quite efficient on their part. Okay, so this is going to an apartment. All right, guys, going to deliver this order, and let's go. That order has been delivered. That is order number four. Total right now is $35.77. Been on shift for almost 2 hours. It's 1 hour and 50 minutes. And currently matching you to orders. So that's it. I'll chime in when I get my next order. Okay, guys, just got order number five. This is at the Olive Grove Pizzeria. Been there before. And just headed there now. This order is worth $11.06. I got this order just as I was leaving the apartment complex there, so I didn't have to wait hardly at all. and it's not getting delivered too far away. So let's go pick up this pizza. Next order's been collected at the Olive Garden Pizzeria, and this order, it's 11 minutes away, 8.7 kilometers. Let's go. Okay, guys, we are here at the customer's house. Bob, let's get you your food, Bob. All right, Bob, we're back. And that order is delivered. Currently matching me to orders. Total right now is $46.83 on 5 orders. All right, let's try and get out of here. Okay, guys, this order has been collected. It's a decent one. It's $11.55. And it is going 13 minutes away. So it's a fair distance away, 12 kilometers away. Let's go. All right, guys, just pulling up to the customers now. And the big numbers, that's awesome. Okay, let's go get whoever this is, their food. Teresa, we are parked at your house, Teresa. And let's go. And we're back. Okay, that order's delivered. That guy was funny. Big T's Barbecue and Smokehouse. Got the next order right away. This one is worth $14.95. That is good. It's nice to finally get these big orders. So it's $3.95 delivery and $11 tip, which is cool. And this one is 5 minutes away, so it's nice and close. And let's go. Okay, guys, we are parked at the restaurant. Instructions say make sure to bring both thermal bags, pizza bag and catering bags. So I guess I bring both bags in. Let's go collect this order. And we're back. Okay, I don't really understand why the instructions say bring both bags, because they're not a pizza place. And anyways, it's okay, just following instructions. Okay, Jesse, driving to Jesse's house. And Jesse's house is 7 minutes away. And I wish that I had Jesse's girl. Da-na-na-na-na. Let's get Jesse his food. Okay. We've got a total right now after that last delivery of $73.33 for 3 hours so far. That's pretty good. It's actually not even 3 hours. It's 2 hours and 55 minutes. So that's where we're at right now. Hopefully everything stays the same and we get to continue that kind of pace. The weather's definitely helped tonight. The hockey game is on tonight. Not locally, but our city's playing. So all that stuff is helpful. But I have a feeling that this will be a two-part video. So this is going to be probably the end of the first video. Which is the end of my first shift, essentially. So if it is, thanks so much for tuning in, guys. Please like and subscribe. If you like this content, if you enjoy it, give me a thumbs up. Subscribe to the channel, please. And I don't want to sound beggy, but it really, it's motivating and it helps me have the motivation to make more videos. Anyways, so we're just matching to orders right now. If this is the end of the video, have a great night and check out or wait for part number 2.